When a rider falls in the mountain, we need to first notify marshals to tell the other riders that there is a rider down. The riders can then slow down to obviously prevent a secondary collision. When we arrive at the rider, we rapidly assess them, see whether we can move them off the route as quick as possible, or if we need to fully immobilize them in the case of a spinal injury to safely take them off the route. We then move them to a safer location where we can assess, and if need be, carry them off the mountain.